Commitment 2010 coverage now. Today is the deadline to register if you want to vote in the general election in Kansas. If you're mailing in the registration form, it must be postmarked today, or you can register online. In the politics section of KMBC.com, we will link you to information to help you get registered. Just look in the voter resources drop-down menu. Republican candidate for Governor Sam Brownback is joining the call to require photo ID for voters in Kansas. Another Republican, Kris Kobach, is making that a central theme of his campaign to be Secretary of State. Commitment 2010 coverage tonight on the issue from KMBC9's Michael Mahoney.
This video is not of Election Day. It's advanced voting in Kansas, and it's become so popular that in some places, like Johnson County, a third of the vote is cast, maybe more, before Election Day. The Republican running for governor, Sam Brownback, is now joining the call for Kansas to have some sort of voter ID requirement at the polls before a voter casts their ballot, and that anybody registering to vote must prove that they are a citizen through any mechanism, according to the campaign, before they're signed up to vote. Now, this issue is already in the Kansas 2010 campaign. Republican candidate for Secretary of State Kris Kobach has made voting fraud a centerpiece of his election bid. The Secretary of State is Kansas' top election official. On the trail, he says vote fraud has become a very significant reality in our state. He also wants proof of citizenship at registration and photo proof on Election Day. Plus, he wants the Secretary of State's office to be active in rooting out election fraud. Now, the current Secretary of State, Democrat Chris Biggs, opposes the citizenship requirement at voter registration and the photo ID requirement at the ballot box. He also doesn't like the idea of the Secretary of State's office being used as a vehicle to investigate vote fraud. Now, right now, 8 states require photo ID at the polls on Election Day. Another 18, including Missouri, require some sort of proof of ID when voters come to the poll to vote.
Now, the Missouri legislature passed a photo ID requirement back in 2006. It was actually struck down by the state Supreme Court.